Hi Rachel, just heard the news that you're going to be playing for the Western Storm in the inaugural Super League. How excited are you to find out that news?
Really excited, to be honest. It's just so exciting to have all these competitions that were available to play for us overseas. And I loved playing in England when I first went there, so really looking forward to it.
And talking about other competitions, last winter saw the first ever Women's Big Bash in Australia. How exciting is it that these domestic competitions are really continuing the professionalism within the women's game now?
I mean, obviously it's really great for, you know, smaller countries like New Zealand to get over to overseas to play in other competitions, and it just brings the women's game forward, you know, bringing that professionalism up and getting to play against, you know, all the international players as well, and with them as well, is really great.
You also played in that Women's Big Bash. Are you excited to see how the Super League compares?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, the Big Bash was a great competition. It was pretty evenly matched, and I think that'll probably be a similar case in the Super League as well. But obviously the chance to play with another set of overseas players and obviously English players as well will be really exciting.
Western Storm is going to be captained by England's Heather Knight. Are you looking forward to playing alongside her?
I definitely am looking forward to playing alongside her. She always seems to keep me out in the international games, so I think it'll be great. You know, she's obviously got a lot of knowledge, and yeah, it'll be great to get to know all of the players a lot better.
So we found out the England players that will be playing for the Storm last week. So we've got Anya Shropshire, Heather Knight and Fran Wilson. You'll also be joined by Stephanie Taylor and Lizelle Lee. Mm-hmm. That looks like quite a lineup on paper.
Yeah, I mean, that's a really exciting lineup. Obviously, there's some great English players, and then Stefani is a fantastic player as well. And that's anyone from South Africa. I played with a South African girl in the Big Bash, and that team's really come a long way in a short space of time. So, yeah, I mean, it's a great team, but obviously we haven't really seen who else everyone else has got. So hopefully an evenly matched competition.
And Western Storm are going to be based down in Taunton and Gloucester. Have you been there before?
Yeah, I've been to Taunton before. It's a lovely place, a really nice ground, lots of good memories there. So, yeah, just really looking forward to getting over there.